doing?
Is a point and a click, if you're with an expert.
You have a favorite location on the internet?
The internet is a system of thousands, maybe millions of computers all over the world, tied together by phone lines.
It's sending a signal to South Africa, thousands and thousands of miles away.
You can get to South Africa or anywhere else by going through a series of menus or typing an address.
For some reason that failed. Let's try it again.
But it better be correct.
I made a typo. It didn't like that.
There's no room for error.
So now we're in South Africa.
People who are comfortable on the internet like to boast that for a small monthly fee, they can point and click their way across the ocean to exotic locations.
Even if you went to a library and wanted to read about it, you wouldn't get anything as colorful as this. And you certainly wouldn't be able to double-click with your mouse on something and learn even more information.
While in South Africa, we decided to look at a map.
We can get a world map.
Piece of cake. Point and click.
Now, all of a sudden, I know this is going to sound shocking to you, but now we're in Buffalo.
We are. How are we in Buffalo?
Well, because
we were just in South Africa.
We were just in South Africa, but one of the things on the internet is that you can link to any computer. Buffalo. It just so happens that the world map is in Buffalo.
I mean, are you as psyched about being in Buffalo as you were about being in South Africa?
Well, no, that's a little less exotic.
Remember, not everything on the internet is picturesque or even pleasant.
Alt Barney Dinosaur. Die, die, die.
Right.
Some addresses may take you to what are called news groups, electronic discussion groups.
Alt stands for alternative, and what alternative means is unmoderated.
And in some parts of the internet,
anything goes.
Anything goes, exactly. Let's see what people are saying about poor Barney.
Death by blowtorch. These are not friendly people.
No, these are not friendly people. When you access an unmoderated news group, it's anybody's guess how tasteless or not tasteless the material you'll see.
Well, I mean, there are people here who are threatening Barney's life, but on a serious note, if you wanted to threaten somebody's life, could you do